field of string education. He is a longtime supporter of this program, former public school teacher, and he has helped us acquire and maintain high-quality string instruments through the West Bank String Shop, which he founded. Today, we celebrate a very special endowed gift, the Kermit F. and David Sloan Endowment for the UT String Project. This important endowment was established by David Sloan to provide permanent, unrestricted support for the UT String Project, honoring a life of music shared with his late wife, Kermit. At this time, I have some students who would like to say thank you to Dr. Sloan.
My name is Jasper Rasmussen. I'm 10 years old and have been a string project for 5 years. I'm a violin playing for career student. This program has given me excellent musical opportunities. Thank you for supporting our program.
Hi, my name is Luke Stevens. I'm 16 years old. I've been in the strings project since I was 5. And this is my first music program. I've learned a lot. It's one of the most. Thank you.
I'm Sarah Zishing. I am 16 years old, and I've been in the UT String Project for 10 years. This program, I am a violinist. This program means a lot to me because it's also one of my first programs, and it got me really interested in violin. And I really enjoyed the MSC classes, and especially conducting as an elective, and I hope to become a future music director. Thank you, Dr. Sloan, for this opportunity for the UT String Project.
My name is Zachary Griffin. I am 7 years old and have been in the string project for 4 months. I am a bass player and plan on playing the bass forever. The string project has taught me to work hard and has given me hope. Thank you for supporting our program.
Most of you know me. I'm Chelsea Nussbaum, and I've worked with the instruments for the string project, so